What do you want? What do you want, Minnie?
I knew what they wanted. I could see the cannons tucked in their backs. I didn't feel great using the mirror's boat like that. But I couldn't risk being investigated by strangers. Or worse even, federales. So you stir with the Navy. Be investigated better than me by a friend. Thanks for the honor. You don't sound too grateful.
Yeah, Mike. I'm used to shells and bodies and cockroaches are big finale. Something starts off like this, I might think about the kill.
You can't pin all them past capers on me, Brody. Not all them messages were mine.
I was like,
you don't think I'd start throwing shots with my daughter-in-law, my granddaughter, not safely tucked away, do you? I'm not a child.
No, you definitely are not.
You call me old?
I'm saying there comes a time to hang up your spur.
I won't need you or anybody to tell me when that is. I'll be dead.
I hate when you talk like that.
I wouldn't do anything to put my girls in danger. That's why I brought them here. If you can't find out who's after me and why, then I've got no choice but to...
Mike, do not say it.
Ain't I allowed to say anything?
He's threatening to leave us. He says it is the only way to keep us safe, to stay away.
When Liam died, I made a promise to my son and to myself. I protect my family.
You're on your way to the professional.
These two guys are professionals. Or were.
PNC's private military contractors. According to a Captain Hazelton we spoke to, one of his former classmates, Blanchard.